Ether Security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
Compromise? But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern, and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. Our warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.
The plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingford, Del Vade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now, how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Found something.
Sodas? But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICA look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people,
And you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist, he wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.
So, Colorado next.
That's correct, 47. ICA Intel has just confirmed the exact coordinates of the US-bound signal from Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It's remote.
Sounds perfect.
Quite. We've borrowed an NSA satellite, and so I'm looking at the location now. It appears to be some kind of paramilitary compound, but intel is limited. However, we do have a positive ID on another of Nabazov's disciples, a medical doctor with a live sample of the Nabazov virus.
Small place for a dispersal. Maybe just a test?
Or an act of desperation. We cannot allow this to spread, 47. I'm uploading a full briefing to your laptop. Review as soon as you can. All right, 47. Your primary target is medical doctor and radical cultist Bradley Payne. Intel confirms that Payne has already infected a number of unsuspecting militia operatives with the Nabazov virus. Initial examination of the virus show it to be incredibly infectious and utterly lethal. Unfortunately, there is no indication that the virus has spread beyond the compound. However, in order to prevent any contagion, Payne must be eliminated, along with any infected mercenaries. To remove the risk of exposure to the virus, we're recommending you go long range for this one. I will be providing intel upon touchdown, identifying targets for you once you've set up your sniper nest. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Colorado, 47. Your primary target is Dr. Bradley Payne. From what I can determine, he's already infected a number of militia members with Nabazov's virus. To ensure containment, we must eliminate everyone who has been in contact with it. I'm pulling up details on whom that might be, and will pass it on to you as soon as possible. It will be piecemeal, however. I suggest you do not engage the primary target until we are certain that all the infected have been eliminated. Good hunting. I'm looking at the data now. I'll have some intel for you shortly. The target is on guard duty, somewhere in the farm's junkyard near the water tower. Something here. This should be easy to spot. He likes to play the guitar. Right. This should be helpful. More doctor's notes. Subject presenting paranoid or psychotic behavior. Mid-stage delusion. Promising. I don't like this Dr. 47. Regardless, look for someone nervous or scared. That was a non-target, 47. Stay focused. This is tricky. His medical records indicate a sudden range of paranoid behaviors, nervousness, and anxiety attacks. Have you located him? That was a non-target kill, 47. Be more careful, please. That wasn't one of your targets, 47. Skipping ahead, are we? Target killed. Here we go. This should help ID him. He's making a phone call right now.
on target, 47. Stay focused. There's no more information, 47. Review the intel I found for you so far. You should have enough to ID him. That is your primary target, CDC Dr. Bradley. Confirmed, 47. Bradley Payne has been eliminated. Now focus on the poor sod he infected. He wasn't one of your targets, 47. That was a non-target, 47. Stay focused. That was a non-target kill, 47. Be more careful, please. That wasn't one of your targets, 47. Non-target, 47. Stay focused. That was a non-target kill, 47. Be more careful, please. Target, 47. Stay focused. I'll get to work on identifying the next one. The target is close to the main house. Wait, 47. One of the infected is trying to escape. Take him down now. We can't let any of them get away. Non-target kill, 47. Be more careful, please. He's almost out, 47. Eliminate him now.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia.
Relax, it's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Don't give me that grief, Rocco. Get your pants on and act like a big boy.
Part 4. Poppers published by James Myron.
Thank you. private lawsuit just waiting to happen. I read law books too.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Thank you.
Francesca. That is Silvio Caruso.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis said.
Eyes open!
Man, someone has killed him! again? Oh, no, you don't.
Like a bona fide museum piece.
Ah, yes. Best. It's family heirloom. The latest.
to haunt him. Then they hauled him off to a padded cell and returned
him. Okay. Whatever.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
I hope we know how to put all this stuff together. I can't even get into the box.
Watch him all the time when he's older.